this is the first time ever also, just reunion in Bali, and the first time ever the scholarship for Indonesian students. So thank you for the alumni to support this program. This year, only 2 students, but I'm sure with your help, it's going to be more and more, many more Indonesians who will actually enjoy the scholarship.
Saya senang bisa bertemu dengan teman-teman lama, teman-teman yang sudah 38 tahun tidak bertemu, dan harapan saya bahwa mungkin pertemuan seperti ini bisa dilanjutkan dan mungkin bisa dilibatkan masa depan alumni di dalam kegiatan kita.
I'm extremely excited to be at this reunion. I have not been back to Jakarta or Bali in 38 years, so I wanted to see the school, I wanted to see my classmates. I wanted to see Bali, where I had so many wonderful memories.
It's an amazing community, this community. There's a lot of love here. We've come from a lot of different eras, a lot of different years, but also we feel a sense of community and a sense of the spirit of giving back.
I've been at GIST for just about 12 months now, and I think it's a fantastic school. It's really community-based, and as you can see from the activity tonight, there are a lot of people that care deeply about the school. To the GIST alumni, I encourage you to remain connected and continue to give back to the school that gave you so much. There's so much value in the connections that we have around the world and being centered in Jakarta. And I went to this reunion and there was about 40 people there. And I asked them all, what makes GIST special? And every single one of them said more or less the same thing. The people, the community, the relationships.